guys, welcome to Masilin Official. So today I'm going to do a video on a room tour of a single room. Let's see how people get to arrange their rooms. Welcome. So when you enter, guys, you first remove your sandals. Then I start by my kitchen. My kitchen is here, so the kitchen is usually placed around the window so that there is fresh air. So this one is my drum for storing water. Yeah. Then this one is my utensils rack where I keep my utensils. Then this is my kitchen area. So this is my gas where I cook. And yeah, this is where I store my food. Then these are my sisters. Then these ones are my kitchen racks. Kitchen, I take you to my dining area. So guys, this is where I edit my videos using this laptop. I take my meals. This is where I relax my friends. I reply to your comments. Yeah, from the dining area, guys, I take you to my reading area. This is my reading table. I do my research here sometimes. I compile my assignments. These are my books. Compile my assignments. Yeah, so this one also doubles up as my dressing table. As you can see, these are my lotion spray. These are lotion spray. In case you're wondering what is this, this is where I store my earrings, necklaces, yeah, and this is where also I charge my phone. Yeah, after here, guys, I take you to from the dressing table, I take you to my dressing mirror. This is my dressing mirror. Some pictures also. Okay. From the reading area, let me take you to where I store my clothes. Basically, my wardrobe. These ones are my two suitcases where I store my clean clothes. This one is for the officials. Then this one is for the casuals. Then this one is my shoe rack where I place my shoes. The official shoes. Then for the casual. Bedroom. So this one is my bed. This is where I relax. This is where I sleep. Yeah.